Mike Williams. I play free safety. Don't cut me. See you. It was the year of 2008, playing Norfolk State Spartans. It was about 40, 45 seconds. It was up big. Quarterback launches a Hail Mary. One of my teammates intercepts the ball. We're running down the sideline, and I was talking to him. I told him, let's go. And I get clipped from nowhere, fall on the ground. I figured something was wrong with me. And I looked at my leg, and I seen it was broken. And then I knew my season was over. I would have to say the hardest thing going through the recovery process would have to be the physical therapy. Cause certain injuries takes a lot more work to come back from. And the injury that I had was a really serious one. Basically, it's really the physical therapy part, cause it'll make you cry sometimes, but you gotta learn to push through and stay humble about everything you do. I really can't single a person out. But I would have to say it would have to be my teammates. Watching guys fly around and make plays reminds me of some of the things that I can do. And it hurt me the most for me not to be out there with my teammates doing the things that we do best, which is make plays. But the most important thing I can tell you is that walking by faith and not by sight is something that's really important, and it should be important in everyone's life. Simply because without having God in your life, there's most of the things you won't make out of, really. And they call them Green Bay Packers, Machine Mathis, Jacksonville Jaguars. There's not much you can really say. One thing that has helped me was that Machine Mathis and Nick Collins are two of the most humblest guys you'll ever know. Guys work hard in practice. That's what I try to do. I try to mimic everything that people have told me that they've done, so I could push myself to get where they're at.